Shit. Like, I don't get it. Like, sometimes, like, it works fucking perfectly, and then other times, it doesn't work for shit. I don't get it. Really. No. Yeah, usually when they're right next to a wall, it works perfectly. But not that time. Like, nope. I'm not even, like, stunning him. I mean, I hate fights when you're more or less healing through the entire fight. My god, dude, please. Enough is enough. I hate fighting the Elder Dragons. And I know you have to, but Jesus Christ. Of course you go the wrong way! Please, God, heal. And of course, I'm out of stamina. Why not? Wait, what? Did you see that? My health just went down for no reason. Oh, yay. Beast mode. Finally, you actually fall down. Yep, that's what happened too. I can't even see where those frickin' pieces fell off. Where'd they fall off? Guess they're gone. Okay, now I got a drink. Yay! Dude! Oh god, I can't even get through. Dude. Please tell me you're close. Ugh. Know where it wants me to go. Probably should go back to where's he at? Oh, he's right there. Let's go back here. don't know why I keep doing. Oh my god! Sorry, but this fight is just getting on my nerves. Sometimes this shit just irks me. I just wish there was a health bar, man. I wish you knew how close they were, like, if you're even doing anything. I wish I knew. Oh my god, now where? And I went back and I didn't put the ice mantle on. God. It's my stupidity. I should have put the ice mantle on. Mint. Alright, so we've been fighting him for 20 minutes. Hopefully he's close. And last time the fight didn't last long, but I guess we only did it to his first phase. Hopefully he's close. I wish I knew what he was weak to, though. He's, knowing my luck, he's not even weak to poison. I didn't even think I was warning. Run away. What the fuck is he doing? If that thing's impossible to get away from. No! No, 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 no! Fuck! I knew that was gonna happen. Come the fuck on, bro. I rolled. I hate fights when you're constantly just healing through it! I'm literally fucking healing through this entire fight. Fights hurt me so bad. Jeez. Thank you. Please get on him! Fuck, dude! I don't understand, man. I really don't. I don't understand shit sometimes. I mean, I was looking right at him and it didn't work. Like, what in the... Looking right at him. Didn't fucking do it. Come the fuck on, dude. Come on. It's almost hilarious. Shit's fucking hilarious. Take that, because I'm sure it's gonna wear off. Radio. See what I'm saying? I don't get it. It doesn't work. There we go. Run into the wall, bitch. Fuck. Is done. Right, we're gonna try to capture him, but we're not gonna have it. I don't think you can capture this guy. And I don't have a capture on. God fucking damn it, dude. Whatever. Can't believe I took off my capture. Need you to fall down and slide, but you're not going to, are you? Oh well, at least we're gonna get him. Oh, not over yet, but we should. Not even showing a damn thing on. Oh god. Fucking hell, what the fuck, dude? What is that shit? You got to be fucking joking, dude. Look at this shit. Fucking take it, bro. God damn it, dude. Oh, what the fuck was that shit? Look at this. Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck? Come on, man, as soon as I get next to the bastard. Jesus. Never again do I want to fight that bastard. Pray to God there's nothing we want on him. Jeez. Let's go to his tail so he can carve anything off his tail. It says there's materials, but I don't fucking press it. Dude, you can't see anything in here. Dude, I literally can't see any material. Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, man, I couldn't see a fucking thing. And I want nothing off this guy at all. Screw that guy, I'm going out. I mean, he wasn't that bad. I mean, it's like, dude, we just went through like 50 heals just to kill that bastard. Holy shit.
Well done. You've outdone yourself. Amazing. I can't believe it.
Wish we could bring somebody to, like, help us. Instead of not multiplayer. Like, if you play multiplayer, not have somebody, but, like... If you're not playing multiplayer, have somebody that comes with us. By using these shards, it's able to control the code. Then I don't like that beyond. Fall off, as well. It simply replaces them. Oh man, that's cool. Good God, dude. That whole time, all we were doing was healing. Holy shit. You must be excited to see your grandfather now. Yeah. It's just... I have the feeling that there was something else he wanted me to know. I wonder if that was it. I think you can change your handler's clothes, but I don't know how to do it. I'm going to tell him everything.
For everything you've done for me, thank you so much.
That's really it. That was like, what, 3 missions? I know it wasn't supposed to be super long, so I bet it was.
Nice. Things have calmed down around here.
It would appear so. Then please, enlighten me on everything I've missed.
Thanks to the fit. And so, the Legiana resumed their normal routine, and thus we were able to
avoid a
complete disaster.
Impressive work. However,
most people made like 25 videos and I've made like some news for you. I just get lost in this game. It takes so long to like get good gear.
We've discovered unnatural fault lines all over this place. Tons of them. This all points to frequent seismic action throughout the area.
Right. However, we haven't been able to figure out how this connects to Vel'Koz.
Wait a sec.
It appears that everything is connected. The Legiana's behavior and the rejuvenated Vel'Koz are a simple byproduct of this phenomenon. If we don't put a stop to this, the ecosystem irregularities will continue.
Okay, then. What's the cause?
The old Everworm.
Oh yeah. At least we got a lot of stuff. Really? We got a shit jump? Dragon attack? Well, we needed an extra one of those. Well, no, we made one, but whatever. At least we can see what it's... Earn the right to take on... 5-star master rank of silence. So, what the hell was that at the end? Alright, there's more I'm gonna have to go back to real quick. Taking Okay, Junior. God, seriously? I figured Valkana would. Valkana.
Before we get started, let me just. The way everyone came together to overcome Valkana, it made me proud to be a part of this team. Outstanding work. That said, our work's not done. Report.
I've been conducting an inquiry into the source of the mysterious song reported by the Fifth Fleet.
And I've been doing my own separate investigation into the geological phenomenon we're now calling seismic actions. Together, we've realized that the most profound traces of seismic actions happen to be everywhere that the song's been heard.
They can't possibly be caused by the same thing, can they?
The old Everworm. Of course, those might just turn out to be silly words written on a piece of old cloth. But I think whoever wrote them must have had their reasons.
At any rate, we need to find more locations linking the song and the seismic actions. The two of us alone cannot cover enough ground.
I agree. We should look into the link between these two phenomena. Now, what would you have us do?
I think the Fourth Fleet Hunter should lend a hand with investigating the song and the seismic actions. And as for the Fifth, I think it'd be best for them to focus their sights on monster behavior in each region. Just like with the Legiana, it wouldn't surprise me if other monsters have started getting rowdy too.
True. That old Everworm may have stirred up some of the more rambunctious customers here in the New World.
I agree with the Chief's plan. If we follow that, then we've all got our parts to play.
And we'd better play those parts well. Or else by the time we discover the truth behind this old Everworm, it may already be too late.
Okay, let's get to it.
Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Let's get to the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
Go. Alright, let's see if it's opened any, we still haven't gotten clothing for him yet.
Want something making?
There we go. large elder dragon bone. Full essence. While active, grant attack plus 12, elemental attack plus 30. That is good. Damn. Wish we had enough materials for Oda Garen Mantle, pure dragon blood. Increase elemental damage. Aura of frost buildup when your weapons is sheathed, raising attack on each melee. Oh. Burnt about. There's our free element. Attack. Ooh, Slugger. Black Diablo. I can't. Oh my god, if I look at. Oh. I like that about this shit. That is like critical element and then Frostcraft. Oh, so that's just all. This looks sick. That's just bad fucking ass, dude. Holy shit. I don't like that. Let's see what the, looks like. Here we go. No. Fuck you. Leap is open. This is open. Fire. Dragon. Large help. Dragon. It's five of them. Yeah, we're probably not gonna go. Everything's pretty much open now, though. Amber Hardbone, 2, large elf dragon. Come on. Okay. Can we upgrade? I just want to get the. See if the melder has anything. Probably not. I mean, the melder's alright, but there's not a lot of. Oh my gosh. I can make that freaking mantle. Oh, we might end up doing that. Finally. Let's look at decorations. Same bullshit. What's it want me to do? It's at Elder Recess. Let's eat. Grab this stuff.
Ready for action.
I wonder if that was it. It pretty much opened everything. Maybe. Uh-oh. Should have just kept on playing, and then I would have been able to make that freaking mantle. You know how much time that would have saved? Jeez. Something we could at least make one piece of that cloak, but. So, I don't want to keep fighting that bastard anyways. I can see what he's weak to.
Of any major shifts. Take a step back, and it's possible that lots of little changes all trace back to the same cause.
I got to turn it. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, though. The main game, or the main thing, I think is over. Keep going a little bit, see.
Monster traps!
No shit.
I don't have a record of anything like these.